This is certainly not how normal trees look. These bending trees are located in Slow Point, New Zealand, which happens to be the southernmost point of the South Island. It's located right between the equator and South Pole. That's why this place is constantly hit by strong Antarctic winds that have the power to sculpt the trees into permanent, extraordinary shapes.